you may know by now, Elon Musk shot a Tesla car with a dummy in the front seat into space on top of the SpaceX Falcon Heavy rocket. The launch was intended to send the car into Mars's orbit to gather information about the red planet, and was of course live streamed. But while looking at the live stream, many people were quick to point out the very obvious curvature of the Earth. I mean, damn Elon, that's some pretty good CGI, am I right? Welcome back to Inform Overload, where we overload you with information. I'm Charlotte Dobre, and don't forget to like and subscribe for all your trending news on YouTube. Elon Musk's launch yesterday sparked a fiery debate on Twitter about, you guessed it, the Flat Earth theory. The launch was live streamed, and the camera view from SpaceX launch control clearly showed our big, beautiful, round Earth. But even this footage was not enough to convince some Flat Earthers. As usual, Flat Earthers are discrediting Elon Musk's historic launch and saying that it was faked, just like the moon landings. I'm actually not too sure if these people are just trolling, but here were some of the responses to the SpaceX launch. Ramon HJR said, "Gullible. Shame if you believe a car can survive in space. If there was a thing called space. Google firmament." I'll have to Google that later, thank you Ramon. True Flat Earther said, "Looks like Elon Musk and his team at SpaceX forgot to add the stars and satellites on their CGI round Earth pictures." I have no words. Urban Junkie said, "You a whole dumbass. What you don't realize is you are looking at a video game." Although the launch was successful, the rocket that was carrying the car overshot the trajectory, and now the Roadster is on its way to the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter. Not only that, but SpaceX wanted the central core of the rocket to come back down to Earth, so that the parts could be reused. If you can reuse parts, launching things into space would become a lot cheaper. Unfortunately, the rocket has been lost. Did you guys see the SpaceX launch? What did you think? Let me know in those comments. For now, I'm gonna respond to some comments from our last video about the Flat Earth. Cameron Telk said, "A literal Flat Earth would completely break the laws of physics. Why do you think astral bodies are always round or roughly round? It's because as an object gains more mass, its effect on gravity increases, and when the mass reaches a point, it starts to draw in all the body's mass into the center." Ding ding ding! Gold star for you, Cameron Talk. Aren't you just a smarty pants? Theme Park Olivia Jane said, "We need to put potatoes in space right now." Hey Elon, can we put some potatoes in space next time? Just a thought. Carpet Mug said, "This channel makes me question my life." Obviously, if you like that, you should check out our other channel, Life's Biggest Questions. But if you want to keep watching IO, check out one of these two stories over here, like this one about the Flat Earth. Don't forget to click that bell so you never miss a video. See ya!